There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah! Run!
Oh my God.
Ash. Hey.
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
Oh, no!
Jessica. Oh my God. Jess! Jess, are you okay?
Help.
I just gotta make it!
Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Okay. Oh, shit. No.
Hesh! Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there, Ashley? Ash! Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
God damn it.
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, tie me up. I can't move.
Ashley, I'm gonna get you out of this. Don't worry.
Hello, and thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die. Please,
from here, you maniac.
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh, no. Please,
this can't
be
happening.
Shit, no! Oh,
okay. This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's
oh
just
my
think
God.
About this for
Chris,
a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. Huh? I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Thank
Please,
you.
No.
This is insane. This is nuts.
I don't know what to do.
Bro, we've been through so much. Come on, I don't want to go out like this.
Chris, please. I'm so scared. Please don't let him kill us.
And I've been kind of messed up and everything, but I'm getting better, man. I swear.
I see. You've chosen to save him, Ashley.
No, Chris!
No.
No, we were friends, man. I thought we were friends.
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go, okay? Chris. Ashley.
Whose blood is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what, dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw. And it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do. He come right through my head, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
No, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
You cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
And we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing. Do you intend to continue with this elaborate self-indulgence? Down to this. Can you really